getting in Friday morning, drove through Jackpot, Nevada, which was basically just a couple casinos on the left and right. Some beautiful land, tumbleweeds all over, but not very many people. It looks like cattle ranching out here. GPS says I'm 109 miles to my next turn off, 7 hours and 5 minutes away from Las Vegas. So I'm coming in from the east end of Nevada, and had about 7 hours to go. So I crashed in the tent last night. It was pretty cold. Didn't notice it until I got up, put everything away. But yeah, I was got down in the low 20s, so I need to deal with that. I need a thicker mattress because what I was using, just I tossed and turned all night. I'm pretty stiff. But I pulled over to get coffee and some Visine because my allergies are just going bonkers. But anyway, this little video road footage en route to see Sean in Las Vegas. Wow, beautiful mountain in front of me. Just saw a deer, like a whitetail with some horns on it. A couple year old. It was just on the right side of the fence line. And it looked me right in the eye. I looked at it and it looked right at me. And it kind of backed off the road, shook its head. There's a beautiful mountain right in front of me. Big mountain range. I don't know what that is, but man, that's probably 5,000-6,000 feet. Maybe more. 8,000 feet maybe. I have no idea what elevation I'm at, but it's a beautiful valley. There's absolutely no people though. No towns. This is like cattle country. Cattle on the right. I don't know if you can see those, but some nice like black cows with white heads. Anyway, snow on the foothills. It's still cold up here, even though it's, you know, freaking dang near June. So 6 months into the year, and we've still got snow. Unbelievable.
Alone, listless, breakfast table, and otherwise empty room.